Welcome to the Daily Qigong. Let's start. Open up Nebel Ming Ming. Door of life. So was muscle. So we take the tension out of the psoas muscle. Psoas muscle is daily work because he gets tight through our emotion. So we need to do daily work. Focus on the lumbar. Strengthen your pelvic floor. Important task. Strengthen your pelvic floor. Squeeze, relax. So many benefits when you strengthen your pelvic floor. So many benefits when you make your lumbar relax. You strengthen the psoas muscle, relax them. Feel inside. Just a simple movement. You don't need complicated movement. Inside feel is so a beautiful movement. Can feel you move from your tantien. The hip not that much move. And you try to make counterforce with the hip. Really feel the lumbar twist. You need to feel the lumbar twist. You need to feel you squeeze your perineum, squeeze, relax. Every time when you squeeze, you can press the tongue up to the palate. A little bit help to squeeze more. When you press the palate, the tongue up the palate to the brain, activate your brain. Slow down. Raise arm up. Full body stretch. Inhale. Exhale. Check your finger. You stretch your finger. Feel the stretch connected down to the toes. Wait until you feel. And relax. Now we stretch to the lumbar. Stretch. We not go up to the toes. Feel you stretching your lumbar. Feel your lumbar, you can sink a little, lumbar stretch. Now feel you curve your lumbar, you bend your lumbar. Finger stretching out, curve your lumbar. Finger stretching out your finger. And now you relax your finger, relax the body. Come slowly up, vertebra by vertebra. Again, full body stretch, inhale. Exhale, stretch your finger, feel the connection down to the toe. Inhale, relax. Stretch your lumbar again, twist in the lumbar, not the hip, your lumbar twist, go down, not the arm, your body go down, shift, arm behind your head, your finger stretch your finger. Coming up, and stretch out, exhale. Other side, down, shift, coming up, and stretch out, exhale. Turn to the front, interact the finger, bring the hand behind your head, inhale, exhale, open the elbow, press the chin back, take the tension out of the cranium, tuck in your sacrum, use your leg power. Expand your tantien. Exhale. Inhale, relax. Open the elbow. Bend from the hip. You keep the spine straight. And the spine horizontal. Twist to the left side. Lumbar twist. Thoracic cranial. Your head look up. and rewind. Twist to the side, lumbar, thoracic, cranial luca, and rewind. Separate and let the arm hang down. Relax. Keep the same position, bring the leg together. We bend the knee so we can touch the ground with the hand. Inhale. Exhale, straighten your leg. Move a little bit your hip. Bend the knees, come a little closer with the hand. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Come in close with the hand. Inhale. Exhale. Go down. Squatting position. Squatting down. And slowly come on. Charge your hand. Clasp together. One, two, three. Up and one. Massage the kidney. Touch the kidney. Inhale. Pull perineum up. Expand the kidney. Come up toes. Hold the breath and hit. Shake your filter. Clean your filter. Exhale, kidney sound. Again, inhale. Pull perineum up, expand, come up the toes, hold the breath, and inhale. Exhale. Touch your kidney. Smile in the kidney. Power of intentional breath. Keep your focus on the kidney. The chi, the blood, we go there. Feel the kidney pulsing, breathing. Sacrum, here the iliosacral joint. Now we work with the joint. So we open the heel, sacrum, coccyx. Move sacrum. So the goal is to separate the sacrum from the pelvic bone, right? Not moving the hip, move the sacrum coccyx alone. This is the sacrum pump. Your dragon tail. And you need to move with the muscle, pelvic floor muscle. Okay, integrate the buttock muscle if you want, but later on only the mostly the pelvic floor. So you're loosening up your iliosacral joint, you can circle a little bit, activate your sacrum pump, touch the sacrum. Picture the sacrum with eight holes. Imagine the eight holes are breathing. Feel good. Now this is a must, your sacrum, your lumbar, pelvic floor, hip joint here. Open up. You can hit them. Move. Reverse. Big Circle, wie was? Big Circle. And there it goes. And you touch, groin, feel your hip joint open, relax. Knee joint, massage. Front, side, back. Kneecap. Bring the leg together, touch knee, rotate. And reverse. And you touch the knee joint, feel relax. Shoulder, shoulder up to the back and down. Front, inhale, expand, exhale, contract, big circle. Very well. And you touch the shoulder joint, relax, feel good. You can hit a little bit on the so the leg, you stand on one leg. Front, side, and back. Hold on the toes. On the toes, not on the feet here, on the toes. Flex the foot toward the body. Move your lumbar. Stretch to the back. Pull down. Lumbar curve. Stretch to the front. And kick out. Good. Other side. Front, side, and back. Hold on the toes. Flex the foot toward the body. Curve your lumbar. Stretch to the back, pull down, a lumbar curl, front, kick up, good, tendon, shoulder wide stand, inhale, exhale. Inside to the front. The side. Inside, sir. Front up. Down, big circle, front up. And front down. Big circle down. Good. Then now the belly. So remember all the exercise, what you should do for prevention, for good health, You need to take the tension out of the body. The belly, very important. So Maharshiya just finished 4-day workshop, massages on the belly. Right? And to take the tension out of the organ in this area. So the belch and yawn is one major part to take the tension out. So massage, make you relax, then allow to belch and yawn. Belch and yawn to better health. Give you really better health, good feeling. Vibration, heating. Sometimes when you heat, you need to belch too. Just belch, no problem. Now nobody can hear you at home. You are alone, so just belch as much as you can. Yawn and belch. Lower belly. Side. Upper belly. Chest. So good, Daniel. Nothing wrong to make you something good, right? Massaging, belch, and yawn, you feel so good. I mean, you try out. If you belch a lot afterward, how you feel? If you feel worse than before, you don't do. But I promise you, you feel much better. When you belch a few times, you yawn, you feel so good, so relaxed. Just do it. Especially when you want to sleep, you have sleeping problem, you need to do it. Diaphragm. First, more the left side, inhale. Go in the diaphragm, exhale, I can go more up. Inhale, hold the breath, langsam essen. Diaphragm is called muscle of life, also spiritual muscle. Inhale, exhale. There must be a reason that we have here a diaphragm, right? But unfortunately, it's getting too tight. Belly breath. The secret of belly breath, don't use your chest. So when the belly expand, when you inhale, the lung should expand down to the belly. Exhale. Squeeze in, you should internally squeezing the lung up. Inhale, expand. Exhale. So not moving the chest. Only belly. A little bit the chest move, but not move the chest with breath. Here, relax. Only belly. Then you activate your spiritual muscle, muscle of life. Fast. Inhale. Exhale. Reverse breath. Same. Not moving your chest. Inhale, belly in. Exhale out. It's moving, but you're not physically moved chest. The rib cage is moving a little bit, right? But not physical move. Inhale. Exhale. This you only can do when the diaphragm will relax. This is very important. You need to relax the diaphragm. The diaphragm need to move. Now we move the chest. Physically we move. Inhale, expand. Exhale, contract. This is physical. Expand your chest. Exhale. Inhale. Chest moving. Huh? This now really the chest moving. Expanding. Contracting. Inhale. Exhale. Saliva, your elixir. Eating the air. Mixing live one back. Ciao, Chen. Clap together. 1, 2, 3. Clap and warm. Hold the kidney. Knock the teeth. Dragon and tiger breath. Focus on the earth energy. Inhale. High big sound. Om. Front dantian. Lower dantian. Side. Back. Press chi in the dantian. Nature energy. Inhale. Om. Front. Side. Right. Heavenly force. Inhale. Om. Front. Side. Back. Inhale. Exhale. Prepare for swallow down. So the swallowing and the pressure and expansion of the tantian is a timing. You have to do all three together. One. Index, the beak. Index finger thumb. What mean timing? Timing mean everything in the same time. Shaking up. And then. Feel it, testing your shake, your breath shake. And all the joint open. Make you feel good, right? Move slightly to heel the toes. Feel good, everything relaxed. Now we increase the bone pressure. Inhale. When you exhale, you squeeze all your muscles. Inhale, relax. Exhale, squeeze. Inhale. Exhale, squeeze. Exhale, squeeze. All your muscles. Increase the bone pressure. Inhale, inhale. Exhale, squeeze. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, squeeze. Feel your bone bracing. Now we increase the chi pressure in the body. Inhale. Hold the breath and you squeeze. Exhale. Inhale. Hold the breath, squeeze. Especially here, squeeze, squeeze. Inhale, exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. In breathing. Now we activate the diaphragm. Inhale. When you exhale, hold the breath, breathe. And when you hold the nose, activate the diaphragm. So you, when you exhale, you close the nose and try to breathe internally. Inhale. Exhale. Close. Feel the diaphragm and breathing moving. Internal breath is suction. When you have suction, you feel the light coming. Hold the hands in front of your heart and tune your face in a loving, smiling energy. Breathe in the loving, smiling energy, third eye into your brain. feel good in your brain. Happy brain. Feel the light shining in your brain. And down to your heart. Feel your heart relax. Smile down in your Tan Tien. Feel your Tan Tien relax. Connect to the earth energy, spine. Imagine your arm going long, touching the earth. Connect to the Mother Earth. Inhale. Exhale, sink down, relax, let go. Inhale. Exhale. Physically, mentally sink in the earth. Inhale. Exhale. Let go all the negative down to the earth. Relax. Relax, and let go. Feel the energy come up, bubbling spring, coccyx, sacrum, and you feel in the palm. This is the grounding, give you the grounding, earth energy. Turn the palm outside. Raised arm on the side up. Imagine your arm growing long and touching universe. Connect to the heavenly universe. Connect and you download the violet light, the happy, good feeling down and wrap around your body. Feel in the palm, the crown, third eye. Energy going, the light. Happy, good feeling, good vibration. Lower the finger down to the back of the crown, touch. And you feel the energy penetrates in your spine, along the spine, down to the coccyx. Energize your spine. Feel a dragon tail. Vibrate. Middle point of the crown. And feel a connection down to the perineum. This is the white trusting channel. And on the right side is the blue trusting channel. Down to the perineum and the left side, the right trusting channel. And front line down, press the tongue up, palate, down to the throat center, down to the sternum, thymus gland. Activate the thymus gland with a loud laughing vibration. Heart center. Solar plexus. Navel, Tan Tien. And the ocean of chi below the navel, Tan Tien fire. Activate with the inner laughing, giggling vibration. Good vibration. Sexual center. And wheel and crown connect. Activate the bone marrow. Feel the chi penetrates in bone, makes the bone vibrate, laughing vibration bone. Happy bone. Feel the connection to the nervous system, whole body. Touch the earth and raise the sacrum up. Connect to the heavenly force. And down. Sink down. Collect the earth and span it. And we bring the energy on the back of the leg up. Touch the coccyx. Feel the energy rises along the spine up to the brain to complete the circle. Feel the microcosmic orbit running. Touch the sacrum to feel the connection to the nervous system of one. Feel your sacrum moving in the rhythm of your breath. Touch the midline. Feel the door of life moving. Bring the hand to the navel, touch and collect the energy behind your navel in your tantien. Focus in your center. Relax the body, knee, hip, lumbar, shoulder, elbow, all face relax. Focus in your tantien. Nice feeling, warm feeling. In your time. So be it. Good. Then we connect or we continue with the stem cell activation. You take the hip. We start with the small intestine. Heart sound, inhale. Hold the breath, expand and in. Inhale. Exhale. Large intestine connect to the lungs, lung sound, S sound. Hold the breath, expand and hit. So hit the round along the large intestine. Inhale. Exhale. Lower belly, bladder, kidneys out, chest out. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Inhale. Exhale. Lungs. Langsam. Inhale. Hold the breath. Expand and hit. Kidney, Chiusan. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Inhale. Exhale. Liver, gallbladder on the right side. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Inhale. Exhale. Heart, Hasa. Hold the breath, expand heart, you can hit on the back side. Lean, pancake, stomach on the left side, Husan. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Inhale. Exhale. Now you smile in your eyes. Smile in your heart. You can see the heart in a beautiful red light. Do the heart sound, ha sound, inhale. Feel your heart relax. Love, joy, happy feeling. Good feeling in your heart. Feel your heart relaxed and balanced. And the fire energy in the heart supports the earth energy in the spleen. So you picture the spleen, smile in your spleen, and you see the spleen in beautiful yellow light. Make the spleen sound, who sound, inhale. Feel good, relax, openness, fairness, and trust. Good. Feel good. And you feel the earth energy supports the metal energy in the lungs. fix on the lungs, smile in your lungs. You can see the lungs in this beautiful white line. Make the lung sound, S sound, inhale. Feel relax, balance, courage, righteousness growing. Feel good in your lungs. And you feel the metal energy in the lungs supports the water energy in the kidney. Picture the kidney, smile in your kidney. See the kidney in beautiful blue light. Make the kidney sound, shoo sound, inhale. Relax, balanced, feel good. Gentleness, calmness and peace. And you feel the water energy supports, activates the wood energy in the liver. Picture the liver, smile in the liver. You can see the liver in this beautiful green light. Make the liver sound SH in it. Feel your liver relax, balance, kindness, generosity growing. Feel good. Feel relaxed in the liver. And you feel the wood energy supports the fire in the heart. And we see all the organs, beautiful color, shining, radiating out, and emerging together, beautiful rainbow or golden light. And you can see and feel this golden light radiates out and create the golden dome around your body to protect you the whole day. You feel the virtuous energy now, merging together to compassion energy. And you feel this compassion energy for you and all the people around you during the whole day. So be it. Then we heat the body along the meridian. We start on the inside line, all the way down to the feet. And we come the same line. Front line. Side line. Back line. Change the leg, other side, inside. Front leg. Side leg. Back leg. Squeeze the buttock, hit the buttock, sacrum, bend a little bit, feel the sacrum, lower back, upper back and shoulder, arm. Inside line. Outer line. Change your side, inside line. Outer line. Back of them. Round them. Hand. Feet. Good. Then I take my bamboo hitter and just do my joint, focus on the joint, anchor joint and finger, and elbow, shoulder. Wrist, elbow, shoulder. Hip joint. And the knee. And ankle joint. Good. Other side. Good. Good. Then we come to the end, the jump of joy. We do it 3 times. Touching the earth and jumping up, call me and me. One more, me. Feel and she goes to you. Feel you're the winner of the day. You're happy, healthy, wealthy. Thank you. I wish you a good day and we see us tomorrow again.